although director Ali Abbas Zafar wished Priyanka Chopra lots of luck, indirectly hinting that engagement to Nick Jonas was the reason for her exit from Bharat. Yet producers of the film seemed to be little ruffled with the actress' last-minute dropout. In a conversation with Midday, Nikhil Namit, the CEO of Real Life Productions, who's bankrolling the film, alleged that Priyanka intimated the team just 2 days ago and citing her move as unprofessional. Priyanka told us she had to exit due to her engagement 2 days ago. It was a little unprofessional of her to do it so suddenly, said Nikhil to the tabloid. Nikhil not only confirmed that the reason given by PC to the makers was her engagement, but also expressed that the producers are not very happy with her decision. According to another report in the tabloid, Priyanka was keeping the makers of Bharat in the loop about her probable resignation from the project. Priyanka has been in talks with the Bharat team over the past 2 weeks about how she may have to opt out for personal reasons. Sensing Priyanka's iffy attitude, Salman initiated talks with Katrina during their Dabang Reloaded tour in the US. Other names, including that of Jacqueline, are also being tossed around, source told Midday. Reportedly, Katrina is almost convinced and may just sign the dotted line soon. Well, as of now, no actress has been confirmed for the part. Let's wait and watch who grabs the spot as Salman's heroine in the film.